My goodness, napagana ko siya.
Wow, it's a mess. Wow, it's a mess. Guys, hi, this is Kylie. And I'm back. I had like a minor surgery dito. Sobrang sakit. So for the past days, sobrang gumanon yung face ko. But I'm better now. I am currently packing for taping. I will be shooting a new series for TV5 and Viva. So, sobrang sabog ngayon yung bahay.
Oh, no.
Jake is gonna kill me. The only thing I really like here na gusto kong mapakita sa inyo is this little achievement over here. Ta-da! Sobrang gulo. Ulitin ko na lang later. But these are all my makeup and skincare kits that I've been preparing for. Happiness, sobrang pero sobrang gulo niya. And I have my camera back. I have you guys back. I have my... Gumana ka dahil kung anong abubot yung ginagawa ko dun sa laptop ko. Trying to find the solution for this. Yung pala naka-auto-lock lang siya. But anyway, I'm so excited to show you guys what will happen during taping. My co-stars, co-workers, it's gonna be a super fun, funny show. Feeling ko masaya naman, feeling ko maganda siya. I'll see you soon, guys! Okay, I'm gonna do my first swab test ever, ever! Ate please, lightest swab test ever. Naku, parang... Okay guys, ayun na yun. Okay lang naman. I've been through worse. Now we're off to Pakaliraya. Goodbye! Taping room, so this is my bed. Mga gamit ko for taping. No, siya ng mga script na aralin ko bukas. But ganito yung sequence guide. So wala akong makain dito, so ito muna yung kinakain ko. Good morning, guys! We are day one taping ng, it's a new sitcom with TV5 and Viva. Usually kasi kapag TV, medyo makapal yung eyes kasi sobrang lakas ng ilaw. Pero depende na doon, so medyo makapal makeup ko ngayon. But I brought my own clothes, so ngayon I am going to read my script. Ganito ako mag-ayos ng script. And then off to set. Yeah, sabihin mo, super sorry, hindi talaga ako makakonect. I tried connecting to all the Wi-Fi's here. Smart's down, LED's down. Parang day 1 kasi walang Wi-Fi. So day 2 meron, pero tapos day 3 parang wala ulit. Ay, yung fundraiser natin, it's doing well naman. Parang there are more donations.
Stress.
Okay guys, nasa taping kami ngayon. Day 2, medyo nakakapagod yung day 1. Pero okay lang naman, I think it went well. But day 2, sobrang strict sila dito. Yeah, there's a medical team that we have to, na every day, papacheck kami. Kasi Laguna is COVID-free. So, papagalit nila ako kapag wala akong mask. I'll try to shoot some other scenes, pero iba kasi yung character ko sa character dito sa show. Pero wannabe vlogger din siya. Yun, this is day 2 of ghost busting.
What?
Day 2 of dating. Hi guys! Okay, so I just woke up. After lunch na, kailangan na pumunta sa set ulit. Dadaan tayo dito. Every day, dumadaan kami dito. Well, may madaling daan, pero dito naman tayo ngayon. Minsan, may mga palaka. So, takot ako dun eh. Ito yung daan namin papuntang
kwarto. Mahulog ka dyan! Sobrang scary! Hindi ko kaya. So I have to go all the way here. Down south, hood baby, hood baby. Make all the girls go crazy, go crazy. Go, go, go stupid. You smart like an A-plus student. Okay, so today is day 3. It's our cleaning day today. Wala akong ginagawa kasi I just tried connecting to the Wi-Fi the whole time. So parang I just feel like a Wi-Fi leech. Happy ako dahil nakakain na ako. Napakaganda kong space. Napakaganda kong YouTube mug from staff. Ta-da-da! My greatest achievement! Ang aming microwave! And get guys, hindi kasi ako makakain. I don't eat beef, pork, chicken, so I only eat fish. So, no. Canned goods, pinapat, chili sauce, quinoa. Ito, this is what I eat talaga instead of rice. If not, hindi ako nakakain. Itlog lang ako ng itlog. So, we are going to read my script na today. Kakabigay lang ng sequence guide. So, highlight ko lahat ng parts ko. Luna. I find it so helpful to have an iPad kasi kapag script, ang daming papel tapos hinahanap ko pa yung mga page. And then, alam ko na yung mga lines. I'm gonna shower now and go to bed and then read the script and then I'm drinking coffee, but good day. Bye! Hi guys! Good morning! Today is day 4 of vaping in quarantine. I already had my makeup done, barbed in my hair, had to do some makeup. Sige nga, Bars, pakita mo ang ating outfit today. Wow!
Okay,
ito na
yung
unang outfit ko.
Ito yung unang outfit ni Kylie together with this, La Soledad. Ayan ha, okay tayo.
Hello! May mga camera ba na?
Go.
Okay, so magpapalit na ako and then let's go to set. Okay, we are about to do the Hi!
Hello.
Hi vlog! Welcome to my guys! Woo!
Oh, kamusta yung pag-guest dito?
Masaya.
Talaga? Masaya lang.
Sana na regular.
Oh nga! Next season, sabihin natin si ano, Kuya Benji. Kuya talaga, no? Kuya Benji.
Pa, pwede na rin po ay magtanggal ng ibang cast. Kunyari, ay! Coffee.
Tapos na naman ang pag-shoot.
Okay naman, masaya. Kasama ko si Mads.
Wow! Si Mads naman magaling sa mag-TikTok at kasama siya ng P-pop generation. Ilan kayo?
37.
Diba ang dami? Mukha siyang 15 years old, pero 21 na siya. See you later! Hey guys, so we just finished day 4 of taping here in quarantine. It was a fun day. Hindi naman siya masyadong nakakapagod. Alis na rin yung mga guests namin sa record. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Good morning, guys. It is day 5 of taping in quarantine. Medyo masakit yung chan ko today. Ouch. So every before take, dapat naka-mask kami. Tapos kapag mag-take kami, dun lang tatanggalin yung mask. So, kaya nga taping in quarantine. Round 1. Okay, so ngayon, interview na natin si Mia.
Hi! Hi, my friend.
Yeah. So, how is it, you know, shooting here in Ghost Ventures?
Well, it's okay. It's fun and all of the staff and crew, all the artists, very, very faithful to the weather.
I didn't understand that.
You didn't understand that? Why? I'm growing up in America.
I grew up also in America.
No.
No,
I didn't see you in America.
Oh, you didn't? Joke lang, taga Baguio
mo. School in the Baguio.
Yes.
Nakatakbad mo yung ilong? Is it my breath is smell?
No, I'm thinking. Anong pinagkakaabalan mo after quarantine?
After quarantine, somewhere in Bulacan, natuto akong mag-alaga ng plants, natuto akong mag-alaga ng mga birds, different kind
birds?
Of birds.
Anong klaseng birds?
Lovebirds,
big birds,
big birds. De, ano mga conure birds?
San conure? Meron ako noon.
San conure?
Yung yellow.
Yes, may hawla ako, which is galing from Japan when the time na kita kita.
So ilang birds yung meron?
Dati one lang yung birds ko, pero dumami na 15.
Wow, dumami.
Yung iba na sa na.
Okay, sige.
Okay, which is do you like or do you love most, birds or dog?
Both.
Mas gusto mo yung bangka?
Yeah.
Rar, it's nice. That's nice, right? Why you laughter?
I'm just laughing. Wait, do we come say English?
Sometimes every Wednesday. I have a coffee shop somewhere in Bulacan.
Ah, talaga?
Yeah.
What's the name?
Way Back 90s Cafe.
Talaga? Yeah. Guys, we need Way Back 90s Cafe.
I want to vlog also.
You want to vlog also?
Recently I have a vlog, but for now is I have a vlog again.
What's your vlog about?
Vlog Empoy.
Oh, you can get Vlog Empoy.
Vlog Empoy. My channel in YouTube is Empoy Official. Just follow me. Follow me until you succeed.
Dan, i-moment mo, baby. Salud. Parang drama.
Bayaran ko kayo.
Para mo mo alam yun. Para makapasok. Para sa...
Drawing.
Sana. Sige, hapon may problema kayo sa mundo. And don't forget.
Drew, hindi, kanan, kanan, kanan! Uy, tao! Nakain na ba? Bilim, may lunch na ba? Paano kung by 8?
Kylie, and welcome to my vlogs. Dito sa Kaliraya, Laguna. And masaya naman, tapos na kami. 5 PM pa lang, which is sobrang galing na yun for baking. But first, mag-IG picture naman tayo, di ba, Barbs?
Yes!
Yes! We need it for the gram. Super fresh niya dahil we're fresh out of quarantine and it just feels so good na we're out here, out in the open, and syempre masarap rin na bumalik sa trabaho. So this is one of the first things I've done taping wise after quarantine, so I'm super happy to be back on set. I'm looking forward to the rest of the things that I'm going to do. Yeah, I'm excited for the rest. This is my first sitcom, and usually, diba kapag hindi ka umarte ng katagal, medyo nangangalawang ka. So, at least, ito yung baby steps. Sobrang saya naman ng set dito. First time ko din makatrabaho lahat. Fun lang, sobrang fun lang ng set. Dami namin, ano, outtakes, tapos mabilis lang kami magtrabaho. Actually, gusto ko nga itong taping in quarantine eh. And dito lang kami in one area. The movement limited. All the locations are in the same area. I think it's a bit more difficult on the production side. But overall, super fun. Diba? Is this the first time na you're out of quarantine and you're working again?
again?
Oh my God, that's a nice question. It's my first time. After 6 months, I locked down myself, so I'm somewhere in the north, in our province.
I grew up in Baguio.
Is it Baguio is reality the refrigerator of the Philippines?
What about you? What's your favorite food?
Nice question. My favorite food is street food. Fish balls, kikyam, Adidas, Betamax, BHS, Laserdisc, Laser Sword. Magbabike ako.
Talaga? Si Jake mahilig din magbike. Triathlon! Parang pareho kayo ng katawan. Pero mas laman
lang. Oh no!
Ano ka ba? Ako nagturo kay Jake mag-gym. Kunyari, lunch time instead na makumain siya.
Oo, mag-gym yun.
Ako rin. Instead na mag-gym ako, kakain ako. Sobrang ganda ng katawan ni Jake, no?
Pareho kami, ano, pescatarian.
Ang diet ko ngayon is grassketarian. Puro leaves ako.
Vegetarian!
But I'm growing up in America eh. Grassketarian yung tawag ko. Malunggay, tawag ng palaya, tapos na kamote. Basta green. Habang kumakain ako doon, nagpapatugtog ako ng Green Day or Green Department.
Alam mo, sa totoo lang, ang ganda kasi ng katawan ni Kylie.
Wow! Yeah. One of the proud female proud of Philippines.
Pride! Pride!
Huwag na kayo nangingialam. Basta may out. I have a surprise for you.
What's your surprise for me?
Don't tell this to your BF.
Okay.
Cockroach! Cockroach!
Cockroach!
Camera!
Rolling!
Anytime, Kylie!
Hindi ako pwede magkamali sa utot na yun.
Yun na yata yung pinakamabangang utot na naamoy ko.
So every morning, kailangan namin mag-health declaration. So lahat ko kailangan ng face mask, blood pressure, everything. So temperature, oxygen, and pulse rate. And kung may mga nararamdaman ko. So every day, lahat ng staff and crew, mag-health declaration na ako
nararamdaman ko. Tapos set na kami ngayon. So medyo busy na siya. So we're gonna read lines.
Yay! Tapos na kami!
Guys!
So there you have it, guys. That was Taping in Quarantine for Ghost Adventures TV 5 x Viva Productions. And it will come out October 31 on TV 5. Super saya lang namin. And it's our 6th day here on set. Yeah! Abangan niyo po yung iba kong vlogs ng ganap. So please like and subscribe my channel over here or here. Hindi ako sure, pero... Bye, guys! Bye.